All right, go.
I want to give a shout out to my mom, Mark Peebles, Coach Burpee, Coach English, Coach Dent, Coach Doggers, Kevin Kinsall, Mrs. Boggs, who she just puts up with me. And I just want to thank everybody that's been a part of my journey. And so today I've wrote a rap about basically my life and my future at Eastern Michigan University. So here we go. Today's the big day, I signed with EMU. So many have helped me, yeah, that's you and you. I wanna break it down and start when I was 10. You thought I had forgotten, no JD, you saw my future then. Mom became my coach, you've heard of Leanne Tui. She's my agent, rockin' cheer team, we're the blind side of St. Louis. Speaking of Louie, you've heard of Aggie Yar, my first NFL kicking coach who said that I'd go far. Far, let's compete nationwide at the NCS event. I took home first place to O-Town, I'll represent. O-Town high school coaches, yeah, there's been a few, like Mathis, Dent, and Chaz, who shared my point of view. They pushed me to the limit and said to do my best. They said that I stood out, I was different from the rest. To the next level, Cole deserves the props. At Jamie's national camp, I was ranked amongst the top. Jamie Cole introduced me to Thomas Morstead. He's with the Saints, he's the best that's ever been. Morstead watched me punt and said, never stop punting. One day you'll be the best, his words just keep me stunting. Jamie Cole led me to Auburn to the NCAA event. I scored first place in kickoffs in the punting championship. Kicking it for Cairns was a big hit. Seeing those hungry faces, yeah, they lit up quick. We raised a total close to 4,000 cans. Not nearly enough to feed the homeless of our land. To those who helped out to give hunger the boot. Without you, this wouldn't be possible. Our team was the best crew. Last shout out to Mom, who's known as Mama B. On campus, she'll be as famous as Coach English and Burpee. Let's not forget that God is the reason. I praise Him at all costs for every football season. Thanks again who've helped me get to EMU. I've met some of the players, yeah, they're my new crew. Now, as I sit here at signing day, I see EMU spelled backwards equals U plus me.